to manage O'Cowley, I was, you know, pretty skeptical.